What does any hip teenage elephant do these days? Why, twist, baby, twist. This particular pachyderm is 5,000 pounds of fun named Bertha. She lives in Sparks, Nevada, and she's so light on her feet, she can even teach the kids a thing or two. Bertha's in show business as a performer and go-go dancer. She's 18 years old, so you can see why she's a swinger. Of course, she's also had a gala circus career and has starred on several TV shows. Obviously, the youngsters have caught Bertha's beat. Despite Bertha's obvious abandon, the strongest thing she drinks is water, but at the rate of 30 gallons a day. She also goes through a daily bale of hay, bushels of carrots, and oats. Bouncing Bertha has certainly added a new twist to the modern scene.